All right, Wild Rose Campground here below Telescope Peak. We're going to climb Telescope Peak in the morning.
Is it up there?
And waiting for Diane and Lise and the rest of the community hikers.
Hi, Mom.
Welcome to the Wild Rose Campground.
God, the wildflowers are beautiful. Death Valley in the spring. Unbelievable. And look at that sunset. Look at that sunset. Oh my God. You know, right now I'm the luckiest man in the world to be standing up on this mountain in Death Valley looking at these wildflowers and looking at that sunset. Man, now I'm gonna go down to camp and eat some steak.
Let's go.
This land was made for you and me.
Lise, we all got to do this once.
Stop. What?
There we go. Thank you for singing, Lise.
Oh, you're welcome, Bill.
Lise, give him one of these. You got to do this.
Excuse me, I'm talking to Mike.
Makes me feel like taking a pipe cleaner to my arteries just looking at it, but oh boy, is it going to be good. Keith, good morning.
Morning, man.
What do you think? Are you excited about the climb?
I am.
Photobomb. Photo bomb. Photo bomb.
Kelly, thank you for letting us drift your car. I've never drifted a car around corners like this. It's awesome.
There she goes again. Waiting on Saturday night. Put on the spare, put on the skin. Get into town like a NASCAR winner. Cruising back and forth to the tasty fleas. Everywhere you look, all you see is camping deluxe, slick pickup trucks.
Oh my God.
Driving in a small town, stirring it up right about sundown.
Telescope Peak, getting a late start. It's about 8:25, and we have about 6 miles to the summit.
Yeah, 6.5 miles, 13-mile round trip
to the summit. Yep, and about 6.5 back. So a relatively short hike compared to what we usually do. And our summit's going to be 11,049 feet, so not bad. And you can see the snow up here at this point doesn't look bad. Last week there was a lot more snow, but I imagine the shady side back here we're going to get a little bit. And what do you think, Jennifer?
It's going to be a little bit
too. We'll hit some snow drifts on the
yeah, we will.
On the shady side.
All right, let's go. Yep, we're at 8,500 feet right now, and we're going up to 11,049 feet. That seems like a whole lot. But it is amazing to take a week off, 2 weeks off, how quickly it seems like you you lose your initial stamina. But once you get going, you get right into the groove. But that initial startup at coming up on 9,000 feet is always a little bit tough. Hey man, Jennifer's hiking alone again.
Uh-oh. Means there's nothing but trouble in store for us.
No, exactly. I don't think there's too many people up on this trail, but I think she's liable to attack somebody again today, so she's going to be quiet. In general, we'll just let her hike by herself because we do love her, but when she gets in this mood, just stay away, right?
Absolutely. You really got to watch yourself, especially when she's hunting for rabbits.
Yeah, I mean, she's got her walking sticks out. Man, I wouldn't want to get clobbered by one of them. have to call this the Jennifer Step. We're now on our way to the summit of the telescope. I name this the Jennifer Step. Jennifer just said it's a death drop. Not quite, but oh boy. Not for the faint of heart.
Come to decide that the things that I tried were in my life just to get high on. When I sit alone, come get a little known, but I need more than myself this time. Step from the road to the sea to the sky, and I do believe that we rely on. When I lay it on, come get to play it on, all my life to sacrifice. Hey, oh, listen what I say, oh, I got your hey, oh, now listen what I say, oh, oh. When will I know that I really can go to the well once more, time to decide on? When it's killing me, when will I really see all that I need to look inside? Come to believe that I better not leave it. Chance to ride. When it's killing me, what do I really need? All that I need to look inside. Hey, oh, listen what I say, oh. Come back and hey, oh, look at what I say, oh. The more I see, the less I know. The more I like to let it go. Hey,
summited telescope peak. I'm here with Dan that I met on the trail.
Yeah.
And what do you think of that view, Dan?
One of the best I've ever seen. It competes with a lot of views I've been to in Alaska, so it's it's amazing.
You made it, Keith. What do you think?
I think I made it.
Jennifer, you made it.
We did it.
Telescope peak.
My peak, I got to do it.
You did, you finally got to do it.
I got to do it.
And you did it.
Not on my birthday, so now I got to come up with a new birthday one.
Right, did you have fun coming up the snow?
We're doing White Mountain for my birthday.
Is awesome. Keith just hiked down, not very far, quarter mile, but without his pack. What do you think, Keith?
I think that was a bonehead move.
Keith, how do you really feel about it? Well, thank God he realized it now. Woohoo!
I left my backpack on the summit. I walked away and left my pack.
Were you hypothermic? Were you cold? No?
hooked on my microphone.
Just stupid. Look at that. Oh my gosh, that's beautiful. When the lights go down in the city and the sun shines on the bay, ooh, I wanna be there in my city. Oh, 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 oh. God, I'm glad we're off that. That was just hard. It was hard. It was freaking hard. Gnarly.
Turn around and get a video of that.
Came down that ridge in the snow.
Yeah, that's pretty steep, I'll tell you that much. Yeah, you know, for those folks that have done telescope, you know, in the spring or the fall when there's no snow, you know how steep this thing is. So yeah, no, very steep. Fun. Jennifer, how was it coming down that ice cliff?
Scary.
Yeah.
I fell and slid on my butt for a little bit there, and I had to use my poles to stop and not plummet to my death.
Right.
Yeah, that's what I had to do. So I put these on. It's a little bit better.
Well, you're so pretty great. You're a great.
Got some steep.
Yeah.
That was scary.
I mean, you're a great female mountaineer. You're a pretty badass mountaineer.
This is the most extreme anything I've ever done.
Yeah. What did you think of that? Pretty gnarly, huh?
It was really gnarly. It was really gnarly. It was hard.
Yeah,
glad we did it.
And there's nothing but drop off on each side. Nothing but drop off on each side.
The bartender never gets killed.
Great hike and climb and successfully summited Telescope Peak. Thank God we had crampons. You needed crampons. There's quite a few places there where, you know, seriously, if you don't have anything to self-arrest with, you're going for a ride, man. But we had a great trip, summited successfully, had fun up on the ice and snow today. We had fun camping last night with the Community Hiking Club down at Wild Rose. And we're gonna swing on by and say goodbye to those folks at Wild Rose. All right, oh my God, look at how beautiful Telescope is. We just climbed Telescope, successful climb, summited up there on the ice and snow. The trail follows this spur and ridge, goes back behind the mountain there. And we're just working our way down right now, but oh my God. Oh my God, is it beautiful. You know, obviously, if you watch any of these videos, you know I tend to state the obvious, but oh my God, I mean, look at that. Look at that. Unbelievable. Out across Death Valley and Badwater. Truly amazing. And up on telescope, up on the ridge there, you could see Mount Whitney. So Mount Whitney, the highest in the continental United States, and Badwater, the lowest, I believe, in the Western Hemisphere. So insane. And just working our way down the mountain now. God, look at how beautiful it is out there. Sunset over Death Valley. You can't beat it. Unbelievable. Just unbelievable. So lucky. All right. What do you think about that hike, Keith?
I think it was a great hike.
It was, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was our boldest adventure yet coming down that road.
Yeah, we had a blast. We had so much fun up here. Jennifer, what did you think?
Yes, that was very cool. It was very cool. Little challenging.
Yeah, a little challenging. We had a lot of fun. We camped last night with the Community Hiking Club and had a blast around the campfire. And all in all, it's been a great weekend.
It's been a great trip.
Great trip. Had a blast.
Very fun. Now what?
Let's go!
What are you thinking about?
Cassandra. She's a fox. In France, she would be called La Renard. And she would be hunted with only her cunning to protect her.
She's a babe.
She's a robo-babe. In Latin, she would be called Babia Majora.
If she were a president, she'd be Babraham Lincoln.